Hi, I'm Erin Heatherton, and this is Style Mix. Your guide to style through the lens of music's biggest talents. We are here to walk through the makeup looks of multi-talented Hailee Steinfeld. Hailee Steinfeld's big break came in 2010 when she landed the role of Maddie Ross in True Grit, which earned her an Oscar nomination. And the music video for Love Myself, her first single, has over 90 million views. Hailee Steinfeld's natural beauty makes her always seem to look camera ready. Not afraid to take style risks, Hailee often chooses bold colors and rocks edgy statement pieces. Hailee is a young style icon whose looks are classy and on trend. Hailee clearly knows the tricks of the trade when it comes to style and beauty. So I thought it would be fun to invite her over to my place to learn a little more. I love the song.
Thank you.
You just shot the Rock Bottom video.
I did.
What inspired your whole beauty and fashion look for that?
I really wanted to sort of showcase the highs and lows of a relationship. And beauty-wise, I wanted it to feel very simple and casual.
Sort of Erin Heatherton.
Yeah, Erin Heatherton vibe. That's exactly what you were on my mood board. You actually were, not gonna lie. Play harder with a
plastic gun. You have such a broad understanding of fashion from being an actress and expressing yourself through your music. How do fashion and music intertwine in your life?
When you're on stage, you can kind of go that extra step and take that extra risk that I normally wouldn't on, say, a red carpet or in my personal life.
On the red carpet, what's in the tiny clutch?
Lip gloss or my lip color.
Do you have a favorite?
I really sort of love lighter pinky nude colors for my lip.
Really?
Yeah, because I think I tend to go for a dramatic eye over a lip. What's in yours?
We don't want to go in my purse. We're talking about, I have a lip obsession.
I love it.
Thank you. Do you prefer to do your own makeup or do you like to get it done by professionals?
If I have something that comes up last minute, I'll do something. But I love waking up at like a super ridiculously early time and I'm like, I don't even know what I look like right now. And then like an hour later, you're like, oh, okay,
I know, right? They put the mirror. Yeah. You're like, okay, we're ready to go.
Yeah.
How would you sum up your philosophy on beauty?
There's no right or wrong answer when it comes to fashion and beauty. It's all personal. No matter what season we're in or what trends that are going on, I can really kind of do what makes me feel good, which is, I think, why I love it so much.
Did someone write that down for me? Tell me, what are your favorite fashion and beauty trends right now?
One of my favorites is a great eyeliner. In keeping my eyelid neutral, I love to put like a highlight sort of either underneath or just in the corner to kind of open up my eyes.
I love that.
Right?
And we both have hazel eyes.
Yay!
I want to try it.
You should.
Sounds amazing. Okay. And you look amazing.
Thank you.
And hopefully I'm going to look as amazing as you do. Hailee, we had so much fun.
We had a lot of fun. Never leaving. I'm just planted. Okay, I'm going to make myself comfortable now.
I'm here in the Style Mix studio with Nordstrom beauty director Derek Miller, who is going to make me over today. Derek, how can we achieve Hailee's key signature look on the red carpet?
I'm gonna start with a tinted moisturizer. One of my favorites is Laura Mercier, and you can get this at Nordstrom. Put it on the back of your hand, and we're gonna just buff this over the entire face. That easy. Now, let's play with the cheeks a little bit. I'm gonna actually take a shimmer powder, and this you're gonna put on before the blush. I see a lot of girls put on afterwards, and that's what gives you sometimes a metallic look in pictures. So shimmer first, and blush over. It looks a lot more natural, more lit from within. And then, a little pop of color in the cheeks. And this is going right over that shimmer. Next, let's move on to Hailee's signature brows. We wanna add a little definition. And this is the Anastasia Brow Pencil. And this one's a little bit darker and more defined. Now this is the trick right here to getting Hailee's bold, but natural brows.
I would love to have brows like her.
So this pencil is going just across the bottom of the brow to add definition.
I honestly can't believe no one ever taught me this.
Next, let's do just a little bit of smoke on the eye with some nice neutrals. The easiest way to do it to get that smoky eye is to use a cream shadow stick. I love the NARS ones, they're long wearing, and they're real easy to apply. Now I actually have two colors. We're gonna do the darker color on top and the lighter color underneath. You'll still get that smoky look, but the darker on top gives your eye a little lift, looks more awake and lifted. Now, to finish the look, you can either do a lipstick or a gloss. Which one do you wanna try today?
When Hailee was over today, she told me the one thing she has in her clutch is always a lip gloss, so I think I'm gonna go with that one.
Let's do Hailee's trick, I love it. And this just gives you a nice, beautiful glow. That easy. And there you have it. Hailey's red carpet look, luminescent and the perfect bold brow.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I love it. Can I keep that lip gloss?
I tell you what, it's all yours.
Derek helped me achieve a radiant glow using a fresh spring palette of colors and signature brow inspired by Hailey. To get your own beauty looks for spring, a few well-chosen colors, a breathable tinted moisturizer, and bold brow pencil are all you need. To shop the look we talked about today, head to the beauty department at your nearest Nordstrom or visit Nordstrom.com. Thanks for watching.